Their skin is just perfection now. measuring. This is it. This is how my teeth don't get stained from all my coffee and all my wine. The next item that I picked up is just these one a day women gummy vitamins. I try to take a multivitamin every single day. Recently bought like a couple new lip pencils and I lose them. Like, I don't know what happens to them. It's like I put them in my purse and they disappear. But yeah, I really like that shade. Really pretty. And last but not least, I got a Maybelline Magic Eraser. I love these. For the longest time, I always had one of these in my vanity just for like quick makeup application on the go. They're so like handy, so convenient, and especially like on a work day where you don't want to wear very much makeup, you just twist it, plop it under your eyes, dab it, and you're out the door. They're really great for brightening, and they don't crease, and I don't even really find that I have to set it under my eyes. It sets very nicely without any powder. I got the color 120 just because I'm a little bit tanned right now, still from my trip. And also, the summer's coming up, so I feel like I'll probably maintain this tan for a while. But typically, I do wear a lighter shade, like